friends. I welcome you all to my channel. I am Adivis. Today we are going to cover one of the important topic of the problems on overlap sieve method. This is the second module of the DSP. Okay, let us see the problem. Find the output y of n of a filter whose impulse response h of n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and the input signal to the filter is x of n, that's the long sequence 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 3, 0, 5, 6, 2, minus 2, minus 5, minus 6, 7, 1, 2, 0, 1. Using overlap sieve method with 6-point circular convolution. Okay. Now, with the help of the given data, let us solve. Solution. From given, h of n is 1, 2, 3, 4. So from here, you can easily get the value of m, that is 4. I 6 point circular convolution. 6 point circular convolution we get. Since the given is x of n is a long sequence, we have to segment the input sequence in order to find the value of y of n. Segmented sequence are segmented sequence of x of n are x1 of n, which is equal to 0, 0, 0. This is nothing but m minus 1, 0s. Okay. For first sequence, and the remaining data 1, 2, 1. And this is what is our n. So if you understand this one data perfectly, the remaining sequences or segmentation can be easily understood. So what is the concept? That is, for the first sequence is we have to append m minus 1 zeros. And m is what? 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. So 3 zeros has been appended initially, followed by the L sequence of data. What is L? L is also 3. So, first 3 sequence 1, 2, 1, which we have done. So, if you are, this is the most important concept what you have to understand in the overlap sieve method. Similarly, for second sequence, x2 of n is 1, 2, 1. That is m minus 1 previous data tracks. And the new sequence are -1, 3, 0. -1, 3, 0. So x2 of n. This is a new segmented value of x2 of n. So only in the initial stage we are going to append 3, 0. There is a m minus 1, 0 because we don't know the previous data there. Now since we know the previous values of the x2 of n, that is m minus 1. M minus 1 is what? 3. 3 data are what? 1 to 1, which were written 1 to 1. That is m minus 1, previous data value. And the new sequence, n values. Okay? Similarly, x3 of n. X3 of n is -1, 3, 0. -1, 3, 0. Then we have 5, 6, 2. X4 of n is 5, 6, 2. Previous values. Next, -2, -5, -6. Next, x y of n is -2, -5, -6. -2, -5, -6. 7, 1, 2. Next is x6 of n is 7, 1, 2. Remaining is 0, 1. One more 0 is appended to make it 6 values there. So all the segmented sequence from the input sequence x of n is being written here. And this is the most important steps in the overlap save method. If this step is clear, the remaining step is just a matrix multiplication to get the final answer. Okay. Now we'll see how to solve that particular concept. Okay. So to find output y of n, we should find same way, 2, 1, 3 zeros, next one, 2, 1, 3 zeros, next 0, 1, 2, 1, 2 zeros, next 0, 0, 1, 2, 1, 0. Close the matrix. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is equal to n by n. And then write h of n. H dash of n is 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 0. So finally, we have done it here. So h1 of n. Next is h dash of n. You have write it like this and then follow the matrix. Once this matrix is written, you have to perform the matrix multiplication there. Okay, I got this now. So, y1 of n is equal to 0 into 1. 1. So, if you observe, 0 into 1, 0, 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 3, 6, 1 into 4, 4 plus 2 zeros, here 2 zeros are there by default, these terms are zeros. Similarly for the second row, 0 into anything is 0 plus 1 more 0, 0 plus 1 into 3, 3 plus 2 into 4, 8 plus 2 zeros, 3 zeros are there, 0, 0, 0, 4, 1, 1 into 4, 4, plus 0, plus 0. Next, 1, 1 into 1, next 3 zeros, 0, 0, 0. Next, 1 into 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. Next, fifth column, 2 into 1, 2, plus 1 into 2, 2 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. Next, 1 to 1. 1 into 1, 1 plus 2 into 2, 4 plus 1 into 3, 3 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. So, y1 of n. 2 plus, so here 10. 6 plus 4 is 10, is 2. 8 plus 3 is 11. Next is 4. Next is 1. Next is 4. Next is 8. So this is how we have to find the sequence y1 of n. So we have found the value of y1 of n. Okay. So in this method, you have to perform it for y2 of n, y3 of n, y4 of n, y5 of n, y6 of n. Okay, same method we have to do it. y2 of n is what? x2 of n into h dash of n. Okay, one more way solve it now. Let us see. So x2 of n, what is x2 of n? x2 of n is 1, 2, 1. Next is minus 1, 3, 0. So this 0 I will take above. Okay. And then I will write 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 3. Next I will take 3 above. And this 0. Next 1, 2, 1, minus 1. So minus 1, 3, 0, 1, 2, 1. Next, 1, minus 1, 3, 0, 1, 2, 1, 2. Next, 2, 1, minus 1, 3, 0, 1. So it's 2 of them pure return. Next is, it's less of them 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 0. This is fixed for all the values. Now, is equal to 1 into 1, 1 is 0, plus 0, 3 into 3, plus 9, minus 1 into 4, minus 4, 1 and 0, 2 zeros are there, plus 0, plus 0, 2 into 1, 2, plus 1 into 2, 2 plus 0 into 3, 0 into 3, 0, 3 into 4, 12 plus 0 plus 0. Next, 1 into 1, 1 plus 2 into 2, 4 plus 1 into 3, 3 plus 0 into 4, 0 plus 2 zeros. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1, plus 1 into 2, 2 plus 2 into 3, 6 plus 1 into 4, 4 plus 2 zeros. Because of this 2 zeros. 3 into 1, 3 plus minus, so minus 1, 2. So this is minus 2. Plus 1 into 3, 3, plus 2 into 4, 8, plus 0, 0. Next is 0, 3 into 2, plus 6, 1, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, plus 1 into 4, 4, plus 0, plus 0. So y2 of n, okay. So here y1 of n, I write it as it is. So y1 is 11, 4, 1, 4, 8. So y2 of n. So y2 of n, add 1 plus 9, 6. The 10, 10 minus 4, 6. 2 plus 2, 4, 16, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, minus 1, it is 1, 7, it is 11, it is 3, 3, it is, and so 1, 4, 12, 3, 7, so y2 of n, 6, 16, 8, 11, 12, 7. So y1 we got for the previous method, y2 we have got this value. Same way we have to do it for y3, y4, y5, y6, and then perform the last. In the similar method, we have to calculate it for y3 of n, y4 of n, y5 of n, y6 of n. So y3 of n is 41, 31, 11, 10, 28, 29. Y4 of n we are getting minus 30, minus 22, 5, 40, 21, minus 14. Y5 of n we are getting 51, 1, minus 40, minus 28, minus 23, 1. Y6 of n is 10, 19, 25, 35, 11, 10. So we got all the values of y1 to y6 there. Now we have to get the final value. To get final result, y of n is what? Y of n is what? So here, since we have appended zeros, first three datas, discarded because you have minus one data, discarded m minus 1 data. So m minus 1 is what? 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. All these 3 data are discarded. In the last sequence, discard because 0 appended. So only in this case, not in all other cases. Only in the y6. So what are remaining data are there? Should be concatenated. What is a concatenated? First value y, 4, 8. Next is 11, 12, 7. Next is 10, 28, 29. Next is 40, 21, minus 14. Next, minus 28, minus 23, 1. Next is 35, 11. So this is the final result. So y of n, we have got the final long sequence by segmenting, performing the DFT, and then concatenating it, we have got the final result. In this method, we have to solve overlap save method the problem. Okay. If you like this video, subscribe my channel, click on the bell icon for the further notification. Thank you.